Hello, welcome to another video by Gladron468 on Minecraft. Today I'm going to be showing an auto-harvesting grain farm on my world Overly Complicated. So here it is. The whole project was about 2.5 hours of work, which isn't all that bad. I've got 3.5 stacks of wheat planted right here, and at the pull of this lever down here, they automatically get harvested. So I'm going to start out here with the demonstration and explain in a bit. So pull the lever, come up here, and you can see the water moving down. I use water to harvest. Look at that. Now that's how you harvest. And I can flip that shut, and all the items should pop out right here. Here they are. Alright, I think that's it. Same thing happened this time that happened last time. I'm missing 16 wheat. Oh well, I'm gonna have to figure out where it went. But here, let me give an explanation. Okay, so basically, the idea is that if you've planted wheat and water flows over it, it will automatically pop up and harvest. And on top of that, items follow flow of water. So what I did was I made my little plot, and then after that, I caged it all in so that animals couldn't get in, and I put a hole in the middle to put some water in there. I cut a cross section in, and on the outside I have source blocks, and on this inside one right there I don't. It's the same thing on the other side. Basically, that creates a flow in that direction toward the middle. After that, I dug a little tunnel in between and had it come out underneath the middle, and that's where I collected all of my stuff. And then after that, I started making my flows, which it starts up there. Let me get back up there really quick. Okay, it starts up here on this one source block. And basically I've got a sticky piston there with some wool to block it. And then when I pull the lever, I've got it set up so that the sticky piston pulls back and the water flows. When it goes down, it goes both directions at once. Comes down here. When it hits here, it starts going that way and that way. And then when it hits the end here, it goes left and right. I've got the sizes right so that when it falls onto this wood right here, it flows right into the middle. Basically, each of these squares is 11 by 11, so, you know, 5 on this side, 5 on this side, goes into the middle just right. And then since it all goes here into the middle, and it's all got a flow to right here. All the items collect, go down, follow the water flow down there, and end up at the bottom there. So it's a self-harvesting wheat field. It's pretty simple to make. Like I said, took only about 2.5 hours, which compared to most Minecraft projects, really isn't very long at all. Only thing is, it takes quite a bit of seeds to start out. So, I don't know, you might not be able to get this much right away, but it shouldn't take too long to be able to fill it up. Oh, and a lot of glass too. But, oh well. So that's my automatic grain harvester. Until next time, farewell.